The Slave's Complaint by George Moses Horton. Am I sadly cast aside on misfortune's rugged tide? Will the world my pains deride forever? Must I dwell in slavery's night and all pleasure take its flight far beyond my feeble sight forever? Worst of all, must hope grow dim and withhold her cheering beam? Rather let me sleep and dream forever. Something still my heart surveys, groping through this dreary maze. Is it hope? Then burn and blaze forever. Leave me not a wretch confined, altogether lame and blind, unto gross despair consigned forever. Heaven, in whom can I confide? Canst thou not for all provide? Condescend to be my guide forever. And when this transient life shall end, O may some kind eternal friend bid me from servitude ascend forever.